In the last two videos, we already created two types of trees. In this video, we now will create our third type. Therefore, I will create again a new layer. Disable the other two trees. And first, I will create an ellipse. So I will press Shift and then create a circle like this, like 380 pixels, and then I will create a second circle again, press Shift, make a little bit smaller, like around 80 pixels. I'll put it in the center, a little bit below the center point. Then I will select the circle and select the rotate tool. Press Alt or Option at the center of the big circle and left click. So you should now see the rotate tool. In my case, I will create a copy with 20 degrees. So, and if you then press Ctrl D, Illustrator will repeat the process. So we will do it until we are one time around. Then we will select every object and press again Union. Next, we will create the trunk. We therefore select the polygon tool, press once, just create OK, and we have our base for our trunk. So then we select the direct selection tool, just press select the upper anchor point and make it quite long. In this case, I want to reduce the complete size of this a little bit. This one, press Shift and Alt at the same time. Make it evenly smaller. Select the brown color. And you see we already have space for our trunk. Now we want to create our branches. So therefore we just select our trunk, copy, paste, press Shift, reduce the size. If we now zoom in a little bit, we can just change the direction of this branch and we just move it, for example, here. So now we create our second branch. Just select this one, press Ctrl C, Ctrl V to copy it, change the direction and put it here. So I think I want to make this one a little bit larger, then I select the direct selection tool and just move it a little bit up. You have to make sure that you actually select just the one. Then we create our last branch. Therefore, we select the selection tool again, copy and paste. Change a little bit the direction and make it a little bit smaller. Make it even a little bit more smaller. and put it like this. Last step again is to add a little bit lightning. Therefore, we first select the trunk, go to Pathfinder Union, then we select everything, copy, paste in front, then we just select, we can create a rectangle around the center, select the upper part and the rectangle and minus front, change the color and move it down. Now the same for the trunk. Move the front, change the color, select both, move a little bit to the right so that this matches. And that's it. We are done with our last tree. Thanks for listening, and if you like this tutorial, please subscribe and hit the like button. See you in our next tutorial. Bye.